What's going on, everybody? Anime72 here. Welcome back to another Super Smash Bros. 1-4-1 for Glory with mods. I don't know what to call this series. I just like to go on for Glory with mods. Today is a special day, however. Now, in the past, I've mentioned that there's a Smash modder by the name of Actor Number 6, who does God Eater hacks, mods, whatever you want to call it. And recently, he made more. So this is kind of special because I actually had a hand in helping create this mod too. Now, all I did was, I don't want to get too in-depth to it because I think most people will find this boring. But basically what I did for the mod that I'm going to show off today is I gave Actor the model, and that in itself was a weird, you know, way of doing it. Don't tell Bandai Namco, also they won't invite me to their events. Anyways, I did that, and I also did the sound edit for this mod. So we're gonna just show that off a little bit. You guys can skip to, I would say, this point in the video if you don't want to see it. It's not gonna be that long. I just want to show off some sound stuff. Now this menu is so confusing. There we go, training. It's honestly... It's been a minute. So again, big shout out to Actor Number 6. He made the Julius Visconti mod. He did the portrait too. All credit goes to him. I did the sound. I'm gonna show off the sounds because you might not see the nuances that you see if you play it normally. You're not gonna see the victory stuff yet. We'll get to that. But I wanna show off the little things. Just a bit, alright? So let's go to... let's go to here. I had a lot of fun making this. This is the first time that I make a sound mod. First of all, let's get a good view. So, we should do. Lighting's not the best here. Kind of makes his face kind of bright. But yeah, I wish I could zoom in further. But yeah, this is really good when you really look at it. Well, Actor, you did a really good job. Look at this HD. Julius Visconti from God Eater 2 on the PSP, though most Westerners will find that it's Julius from God Eater 2 Rage Burst, the HD re-release. This is so good! The hair, like everything, he even had to resize his long blade, of course, to keep it to how Roy's sort of seals is. He has his, of course, grunts, he's got his blazer move. He's got, watch this, I added like a zero stance to his counter. Just a little flare. He's got like his eruption move going. Not bad. Except when I do this, it doesn't sound as powerful, right? But, you know, I did the best I could with the resources I got. I used every single Julius sound from the sound test of God Eater 2 Rage Burst, which is good. It's good that I unlocked that. Everything sounds good. I could make a tutorial. I remember when I used to make tutorials. I could make a tutorial on the sound edit because I had to, you know, ask for help, and I'm glad I did because now I can work on, you know, stuff like this. And I am planning to show off other mods that Actor does. Just so long as those get done. Okay, so let's get this Smash Ball. I think this is my favorite part. Like, as soon as I found this voice, I'm like, yes, this has to be it. All right, so check this out. You have awakened anger. That's perfect. You have awakened anger. And then it goes, whoa, that's so epic. So I think that's mainly it, except one last thing. I could show off the sleeping. We might face a Jigglypuff, so. Oh no, you could. Do it there. Honestly, the sleeping and the when you break your shield, it's not like that big of a deal. I think his shield break is like his huff, like when he's out of breath, I think. Yeah, you can faintly hear. Honestly, I think some of the sounds aren't 100%, what is it, to like other character standards, as in volume wise. But keep in mind, this is my first sound edit hack. I could, I guess, raise the volume of some things and some things. I know I left the same, because like, I spent days making this on and off, and I noticed that in like the last 2 days I worked on this, I'm like, huh, there's an easier way to do this. And so the earlier stuff might not sound as good as the later stuff, but overall it's still good. Anyways, we're now going to jump into 1v1 for Glory. Let's see who's on right now. It's honestly been a while. I haven't had the time to play Smash as much as I want to. That's just part of growing up. You gotta take care of your responsibilities. You gotta do it. And, well, that's just life. Julius Visconti, Roy's our boy. This is so cool. This is so great. This is literally a dream come true. Like, Julius is a really cool character. I don't think he's my favorite character. I think I like Lendo better. But Julius is still really cool.
So you wish it?
I had another edit of that side taunt too, where he goes, "So you want to fight? Come and get it." He's also got an entry. We got Sephman. Yato Blade, let's go. I think we're okay, no? You're not a good coin. You look decent. Activate my zero stance, no? Focus on this. There you go. I love the zero stance move. Like, it looks like the zero stance. That's why I added the sound clip. Oh, we got this. Ooh, nice. See, I had trouble doing Korin's, dragon thing move. Awesome! Lure about! Do that. Oh, this is great. Whoa, nope! My thing didn't go through. Oh. Oh, nice try. Oh, you still got me, but... Let's see, can you take out a stock? Come on, Lady Korin. Let's go Kamu. Let's go Sephum. Sephum? I don't care. I'm gonna whoop you in a second. There you go. Oh, I'm just doing this. Did it freeze? I went so hard. I dunked so hard that the game froze. What? Anyway, Julius is OP. He does not belong in this game. He will break the game. This captain is something else. Move over, Captain Falcon. We got a new captain in town. Okay, we're back. I'm hoping that the hack is not broken online. I'm pretty sure I played this hack already online. So either Julius really went hard, he really went deep that last round, or this hack is not compatible online, which doesn't make sense because we're using it. Maybe that was just a one-time fluke. He was too savage. Now, speaking of savage, we're fighting Melee Fox on, what is it? Speed, start of the speedway? Is it 20XX already? Nope. Alright, let's see what we can do. I don't like the way Project M Fox looks, so. Ooh, nice. Ooh. Fox players are cool. I saw that. Come on. Alright, let's beat him. Man, Roy is such a rushdown character. I love it. Go here. Do your thing. Oh, wow, you got nice reflexes there. I see you like the jab. Oh, no. Okay, I see you. No, that's what he wanted me to do. Nice. Zero death. Oh, he's just trying to get me with the tilts. Okay, yeah, I got this. I should probably stop doing that. I don't think that's good enough. Fake it out, yeah? Such an unfortunate death on my part in the beginning. What did I just say? Stop doing those moves. Oh, come on, Dancing Blade, you can do it. Or Double Edge Dance, right? He's trying to lure me out. Utilize Roy's fast tilt. What are you doing, Julius? What if the blood unit saw you like this? Losing to this little thing. You fought bigger things before. Whoa. I know. Oh, I didn't expect that. Okay, don't be afraid of the lasers. Oh, he's trying to. Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. Oh, okay. Round one, boy. Round one, Carnage. I'll fight you again. So it works when I lose. Come to think of it? No, it has to work. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to report this to Actor. He wouldn't release a mod and not work online, right? That doesn't make any sense. Boo Bear. I don't know if you guys can hear it, but when he comes in, he's like, I've been found, let the battle begin. I just thought that was a light, nice little touch. Other sound modders do that as well. You hear that? Alright, let me focus. So you guys can hear the sound more. I was gonna say, they always fall for that. Like 9 times out of 10, they fall for that move. Ooh, look at that. Nope. Alright, we're doing good now. He had an unfortunate death. What the? Zero! Better that way. Expect me to roll. Ah, okay, I'm getting it. Oh, that was an accident. Kind of like Toon Link's side smash. Oh, nice. Okay, you can do that. Pretty decent for Glory Fox. This Tortilla. Oh, can I break his shield? I doubt it. Come on, come on. Oh, whoa. You have a long cooldown for his dance, though. That makes sense. Rush down this! No. What can I do? I can do so many damage! Woo! Oh, that's it! Boy! It's over! Oh, this is it! The savagery! I thought he was dead. Oh no, this isn't good. So apparently it freezes online. Huh. Okay. That is a bad. These have been good battles though. But for some reason these keep freezing. So I'm gonna have to record this at a later date and record the rest of this when the mod does work. I am gonna have to report this to him. So yeah, catch you guys. It's still gonna be in the same video, but see you guys in a little bit in your time.
3 hours later.
Okay, so after hours of messing around and actually talking with Actor on Discord, I still don't know what the heck the issue was. But ultimately, I ended up uninstalling the mod, reinstalling it. Everything works now, I checked. So, yeah, let's resume. Now we can finally see that result screen with Julius. It did take me a while to test this out, because I guess I'm playing this in prime time, because I've been fighting a lot of Four Glory laggers. And I keep losing because of it. Like, people are conditioned to play with lag or something. This is why Nintendo, with the Nintendo Switch, they're charging you for online. I'm really wondering how well that, service is gonna be, considering the first couple months are gonna be free. I mean, who knows? Who knows? I feel like it's gonna be like a train wreck, so a little bit. Perfect. Okay, continue where we left off. We're fighting Big Zumi, was that his name? Fighting Dot. Okay, let's go. Gonna shoot your pills. Oh, we're doing good now. Oh, I learned something really cool at roll. You can really rush down people. Okay. You can really rush down people when they're off the edge, when they're trying to make a low recovery. I'll try and show it off if I can. It's gonna be really tough, but it's gonna be really satisfying. Yeah, we got this. Oh, I'm surprised you didn't do the up tilt that all the Marios use. It's like Mario's favorite move, Four Glory Mario. Hey, the lag isn't bad on this one. There we go. Oh, that might be it. No, we're good. I added the got it for his got up thing too. It doesn't play every time, but it plays sometimes. There we go. Come on. Come in, dude. That don't take that contest. You good? Alright. We're in the lead. Let's be a little sneaky. Don't get too carried. That was supposed to be a zero stance. Wrong way, Mario. Here we go. Maybe I should offshoot. Yeah, maybe I should take things safe. I shouldn't mess around. I gotta keep that one streak that no one cares about. Alright, let's dance. Which, now that I can sound mod, I could, I guess, implement Mart's unused English taunt from Melee, where he goes, let's dance. But people don't like that. I actually think it's a really cool taunt. But a lot of people don't like it because since he's talking in English, which in people like the term Japanese people talking incorrect English, English. And since it doesn't sound very natural with Mark, most people don't like it. Which is probably the reason why it went unused. And then you got this guy talking Japanese, and all of a sudden he's like, did he say Let's Dance? Because the way he says it, because Japanese people say, I think it's like they don't, in their language, they don't pronounce L's a whole lot, or ever. So they tend to pronounce their L's as R's. So I think, if I'm not mistaken, he says, it sounds like he's saying, let's rants or something. Or I could be 100% mistaken. Actually, I think I am. I think I'm making that up. Oh, you can do that? You can. Maybe that's with just Roy. He cycloned on the ledge, me trying to recover, and he get me. Did you see that for a split second? You see the reflection on his, what is it? Heart reader. I don't remember the actual term. You can do that. Man, we lost on the stage. with the Infernal Subway music. Are you serious? That is my jam. That is my song. How am I gonna lose to that? Especially with the GE2 remix. Also, look at this nice render that actor made too. It's really cool. Though, you know, seeing like how everybody's like in your face. After, I mean, you could do this if you want, but like, you see how Roy's like more closed in? It's completely up to you, man. I don't know, maybe Julius should be more zoomed into the camera. I mean, it's whatever. It's 100% up to you. I don't even know if you're watching this. Let's try again. This time we got this. Sounds like some Fire Emblem Fates Bushido music right there. Okay, what's something else that I haven't shown off? I've shown off the zero stands, I've shown off the entrance thing, his taunt. Oh, it's a Roy off! Oh, so when we have two characters, it's gonna take the dominant voice. So since the default Roy voice is the dominant one, obviously, mine's gonna be muted. So Julius is gonna be a mime, which sucks. Like, not even his sound effects work. It's odd how that works, and I don't think there'll ever be a workaround for that. I do like a good Roy off, though. You see how like, boring that sounds like? Cool. Oh, nice! Oh, okay, you read that? Ha ha ho. Never played the Donkey Kong Returns game. Actually, I lied. I played it in Walmart. When, you know, when stores used to have Costco's kiosks. Costco. Remember when stores let you demo stuff in game? Or, yeah. They don't do that so much anymore, which is a real shame. I hear that they're both good games, the Wii U one and the Wii one. I've heard they're both good. Alright, Captain of the Blood Special Forces versus the Young Lion. I've yet to unlock this guy in Heroes, too. Read you like a book. He read me like a book. Alright, let's take the safe approaches. Take it safe, yeah. I overreach stuff, that's my thing. It's better to actually play good than to try to think of some BS comments. That's my opinion. Boop, see ya! So, you wish a duel. Oh, for some reason you can't, you know, in this game, I've said this before, you can't, like, taunt repeatedly. Wow, he doesn't even have his voice in the victory thing. He doesn't even have his voice. Oh, I should have said this earlier, too. Actor has an issue with, modeling faces, so his mods... You know, I'm no expert in meshing faces and stuff like that, but I hear it's a difficult thing to do. I mean, modding, it's good enough that we have a custom model in there. That's fantastic. That's incredible in of itself. But, like, if somebody would want to go the extra mile and include expressions are a really nice touch. And I appreciate any Smash mod that does this. But seeing as, like, something so obscure like a Guy Eater mod, like Julius Visconti in this game, in Super Smash Bros. For Wii U, like, it's just absurd. Like, it's so big in Japan, but not so much everywhere else. Like, think about it. What, like, unpopular or, what is it, niche character import would you like to see in this game? I guess that could be, like, a question you can answer in the comments, if you make it this far. It was a fighting mini pistol. Alright, let's see if we can show off those wind taunts. I want to show off at least three. I don't know if we will. Pretty appropriate. Let's go. Grandmaster. Oh, this is Etika. Whoops. I gotta turn that off, I really do. Oh, this is- if he uses Nosferatu, it's over. I so forgot about this mod. Like, this should not be Etika at all. Which, if you have no idea who he is, he's just a YouTuber. Who is not a news channel. He'll just like to report on stuff, whatever he likes to. I'd love to talk about stuff that I find interesting. And I do from time to time when I can find the time. But you know, that's not me right now. Nope. Did I do it? Okay, he is not a good Robin. You are putting Robin to shame. Oh! I gotta be careful of his elf fires. Those multi-hit properties. There we go. I think the side taunt is pretty appropriate. Julius is like really elegant. I wanted him to be more cocky, but he doesn't have a lot of cocky lines. There's this one line where he's like, best to run. And I really wanted to incorporate that because I really like that line in the game in God Eater 2 Rage Burst. But I couldn't find a good instance for me to, you know, incorporate it. I made sure for everything to sound as appropriate as possible. So, I don't know if I should say this. But I did give Actor more Guider models, such as, I gave him Shield, I gave him Gilbert, oh, you tried, you tried Grandmaster, you tried. Okay, so I gave Actor Shield, yeah, you hear that? He's like, that wasn't even good practice. Just to make sure you guys heard that. I think it's a good enough volume, because then if you increase it too loud, it's going to sound ear rapey. And I think you guys know how that sounds like if my weird yells have anything to say. Anyways, I gave Actor Shield, I gave Actor Gilbert, I gave Actor Lindo, an updated Lindo. Erina. And I think that's it. For the most part. Yeah, I mean, I'll give him whatever model he wants. I mean, thanks to him, I used some kind of program called Ninja Ripper. Never heard of it till he mentioned it. And I'm like, oh, okay, let me look into it whenever I have the time. One day I had the time, I downloaded it. I don't know if I should be saying this, kind of illegal, but whatever. I got like a crack of God Eater 2 Rage Burst. I fully bought the game. As you guys know, I've done a full playthrough of it, so you know, I'm not doing anything really illegal. But I got those files to where I guess Ninja Ripper could access the game. Because Steam's... God Eater 2's Rage Burst Steam version is very DRM heavy. It's very safety locked. Like, you can't do anything with it. Otherwise, I think they'll ban you or something. So I played it offline. I eventually got it to work. And I ripped the models. And the rest is history. Here we are. We got Julius Visconti. I'd really like Nana in this game. See, he's even got the little Julius icons down there. Taking it back to Corrin. I'd really like Nana next to be in this, but Actor's having some issues with Nana. If anybody wants to help out Actor, you know, I guess message him on his Twitter, or you message me on Twitter, or something like that. You have options. Contact me, I'll put you in contact with him. If you're a fellow God Eater fan who also likes to play Smash, which there isn't many of those people, but if you are there and you can do this stuff as well, that'd be a huge help. Having at least the blood unit, like at least the important characters, like we can omit Romeo if we want, right? We can omit Emil. Like, I don't really care for those characters. But getting the main people from God Eater, that'd be cool. Could you imagine like Lika? Who? Lika could be a good Corrin. No, actually, Corrin doesn't have a lot of good import mods because like she transforms her body so much. So that's not a good idea. I mean, you could, I guess, still do it, but you'd have to, I don't know if it's possible, like delete her animations where she does that, maybe? I don't know. It's probably not. The game might freeze. Out of here. Alright, can I make a comeback? I have no idea. I think I can. Oh yeah, I can do this. Come back? Yeah. If he continues to be scared, I got this. Whoa, I did that? Okay. Well, I'm making that comeback. He has on like three counters too. He's like, not yet, or strike, or something else. There's like one more thing. But yeah, I think I did a good job on this. I'll make sure to make Nana, Shield, and Gilbert to sound as appropriate as possible for their next acts. I think we'll do one more. This is a very good mod. I really, it's like one of my favorites. Minus the expressions, of course, but you know, he can't help it. It's not him being lazy, it's him, you know, not necessarily knowing how to do it, because it is difficult. People like Demon Slayer, what's his name? Demon Slayer X8, and who's another one? It's not Sonic Brawler. I think he can do it too, but yeah, he does expressions too. But I'm thinking of somebody else, Demon, and who else? There's somebody else. I'm gonna fight someone else. Who's another reputable Smash 4 Nanobuds, right? Yeah, Nanobuds. He does things too. I say stuff so nonchalantly and some people get offended. One-on-one. Taker. Tackier. What is that name? Tackier? Tackier. 758. Okay. Roy. Blood Captain's gonna put you in his place. You guys let me know, do you guys like Lindo or Julius better? I still like Lindo better. He's like so chill. Like, Julius is cool too. But Lindo's so chill. Okay, what kind of Kirby player do we have? Oh, what is this? Oh, what fresh hell is this? Okay! You want me to go to the, oh. Well, here's the thing, right? If I don't go over there, this battle probably won't proceed. But if I do go over there, he'll suck me. So what I could do is go to the right and strike him from the back and risk it? He really wants my power. I haven't made it yet, but I should be making a splash screen for all the God Eater characters that I want to showcase as well. I wonder if I can do this. No, that might not work. So what if I do this? You see, I'm thinking this out with you, because this guy's giving me the chance to think. He must not be a good player, or he really wants Roy's power. Oh my gosh, are you serious? Come here, boy. Well, this is for glory. Sometimes you get the tryhard, sometimes you get these people, and that's all I gotta say. And sometimes you get laggers. What a beautiful thing. You don't even take my power? Oh, you're those kind of players. I'll make sure your death is brutal. Then again, it's Kirby. But then again, I don't think this guy's that good of a player. Whoa! What was that? This guy's probably like 7 years old though. Probably shouldn't pick on him too much. You'd be surprised how many little kids play Smash Brothers. I guess it's not surprising since the game is like rated E10. I still remember, I don't know if I ever said this, when I went to a local tournament once, it wasn't, you know, not like some EDG tournament or anything like that, or like all grown men and stuff like that, and like a bunch of CRT TVs, nothing like that. Not necessarily, it was like a pretty small scale. But there was still like a prize with like a trophy you know, saying you're the Smash Brothers winner or whatever. It was a really cool big trophy too. I really wish I would have won it. I don't know, that doesn't seem like a good enough battle, honestly. No, we can't end it off like that. No. Who is this guy? Knuckle Joe? Hey, your eyes are looking a little out there, but I'll just say good game and move on to somebody else. Later Taker? I might be saying that wrong. I have a tendency to say names wrong. I kind of want to do a team smash. But no. No. We keep getting the that wasn't even good practice line. I want the one where Roy's like, what does he say? You know, in the English translation is like, for those I must protect, I cannot lose. Julius, I kind of found a line that's kind of similar to that, to where he says, what's the line? I must protect, this power has awakened to protect those I love. That's what it is. So I hope it shows up in this one. Cookies. I thought it was a really fitting line for him, so I included that one in. And another one is like, mission complete, so something generic. Ooh, a Bowser. Roy Bowsers are fun. Oh, he can do that. He can shuffle. But then again, as we've proven before, just because you can shuffle doesn't mean you have the upper hand. Whoa. Wow. But I am a rushdown character, which is why Bowser Roy battles are really fun. What are you doing? This guy's crazy. Oh, this guy. Ooh, pivot grabs? Oh, this guy is crazy. Clinically insane. Absolutely barbaric. Oh, it's too bad this is the end. I would love to fight this guy again. I could maybe cut out a battle, but I don't know. That doesn't seem natural. I like to be pretty genuine. Well, what was that? You saw him flickering for a second? Not flickering, but like fluttering. Like, ow! Oh, this Bowser is patient. It's a good Bowser. How did I just not do anything? All right, time to be a little sneaky. That didn't kill, really. Oh! But I want to show off. No. 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 No! No! One more try. Oh, he left. Oh, he left. Wait, isn't that like a Steven Universe amethyst? How do you say that? Amethyst? Amethyst. Isn't that like a Steven Universe? This- Julius looks so good. I have to say that. He looks so good. HD Julius. You see, the Sword of Steel is still, you know. So I think, is like his sword still kinda in the God Arc? You just can't see it because the God Arc is like the main model? Or how is that? Oh, U2's coming through. U2? I'll never show off that right rush down technique, will I? Mmm. Nice dark aura. My aching blood. Let's activate that blood rage. Bad. I gotta utilize that more. He's spiked me, dude. Boy. You could have shadow balled me. You could have shadow balled me. Okay, but you went for the style points. Wow, you fell for that? Are you serious? You were really committed to that shadow ball. Okay, I guess we're not gonna find the, you know, the last victory taunt. But you guys get the idea. The link to the mod will be in the description. Go ahead and show actor number 6 some love. I'll leave his Twitter in the description as well. And my Twitter link is always in the description of my videos. So, wow. Okay, yeah, no. I want to thank you guys so much for watching. I know uploads have been slow. And that's just because that's life. And I appreciate all of you who watch my videos. And I appreciate all the new people who watch my videos. So, thank you all sincerely for watching as always. And I will see you guys next time. I am going to try really hard to upload when I can. They are going to slow down, but I upload when I can. And I'm definitely going to show off more of actors' mods when they come through. They're probably going to be some over Lucina, some over Ike. We'll see. So, yeah, look forward to that if you like these mods as well from these games. And I'll see you next time. If you guys want to help out Actor 2, definitely let me know on Twitter or in the YouTube comments. And we'll see if we can arrange something. Thanks again, and till next time.